being loaded in. Race 8 here at Angle Park. Light on. We're set to go. Favourite 225, Shanlon Charlotte. Box 2, ready. And away, Shanlon Charlotte wanted to shift up the track a touch. It's trying to get the space to do it. Jack's Knight's getting the saloon run through, and Jack's Knight gets away to that first bend. Out by 3 to Shanlon Charlotte. Then Mostro Rocks behind those pre-coat Megadossa. Gap away right exit. Rippin' Manu and Grit Blaster down the back. Shanlon Charlotte laying it down to Jack's Knight and taking over. Then came Mostro Rocks, and next is Megadossa on the turn. Front runner is Shanlon Charlotte, is clear and really breaking away now. Shanlon Charlotte goes on to win well. Second, Mostro Rocks, and behind those we had Jack's Knight along with Megadossa. Then came Precoat. Next was Grit Blaster. It was back toward the tail. Mostro Rocks, it would have been one of the last home, and Precoat, if we didn't mention it. The time here is around 30:10 after the running of race 8. So she was just able to have that space in the early part of the straight the first time round to get some clear room, and then once she challenged out after the leader, that was the race. Number 2, Shanlon Charlotte, really stretched on for a nice win in the end. So that makes it 3 in a row. Number 2, the winner, standing by for numbers. We've got 2nd after the running of race number 8. We stand by. Time around 30:10. Numbers are 2, 4 second, 1 third, 10 is 4th. So it's 2, 4, 1, 10. To the winner, Shanlon Charlotte. 4, Mostro Rocks. 2nd for Kia Hurley. 3rd to 1, Jack's Knight for Aussie Cheggia. And 10, Megadossa is 4th for Ben Rawlings. 2, 4, 1, 10, 4th. 30 and 10, race 8 here at Angle Park.